guys, so I thought you guys must be struggling with how you can style your own hair in different ways by using minimal product and investing minimum time. So today I am going to share with you how you can style your hair by using a flat iron. So this is going to be a long tutorial, so make sure you grab a cup of tea and sit down with me. So today I'm going to use this. I got a flat iron. You can use whatever available in your home. For babbling, let's jump into the video. So hairstyle number one, take a inch of section from your crown area. I'm using a cork and the hairstyle name is cork screw. Just roll it inwards like this. How am I doing? No worry. Okay, roll it inwards and hold it few millimeter apart from your scalp area and just open it up.
So after you roll your hair, place the flat iron for 10 seconds and here I'm counting. Then loosen it up.
Whoa. You can see this within 10 seconds what magic you can do with your hair. Okay, so that was style number one. Now I'm moving forward. My next style name is chopstick curl. So you can use a chopstick or you can use even a pencil. It totally depends on you. How hard curl you want.
Now you need to run the flat iron by applying some pressure. Then after 10-12 seconds you have to loosen it up. And after loosening it up, you can see the magic. Yeah guys, it's so easy to make and the look is just stunning. Wow, I really like it.
Moving forward to hairstyle number 3. For that I'm going to secure rest of my hair with a clutch up and you need to plait your hair. Again, it totally depends on you how hard curls you want. This is the most easy hairstyle you can make ever with hair flat iron.
So guys, this is the super easy hairstyle. For this you need to make 3 strand braid and then run the flat iron and you can keep it even for 5-10 minutes. Here I'm just opening up quickly and the result is just amazing. You can see the beachy wave going on my hair.
You can see
it's
the beachy
so
wave.
Beautiful, so beautiful.
So natural, it's so beautiful. Yes, this is probably my best out of the 3 hairstyle I have just shown now. Okay, moving on to the next. Hairstyle number 4. Place your flat iron like this and roll it inwards. Hold for a few seconds. Again, just move it outwards and hold for another few seconds. Then at the end, same process and close it up. Okay, this is how my Lux wave is looking now. Not so bad, not so good, but I somehow like it. Okay, moving forward to the next hairstyle, hairstyle number 5, loose outward wave. Number 5 is actually very easy. For this, you need to twist your hair. Twist it hard. Twist. And when you reach the end, place the iron like this. So it gets the maximum length of your hair. seamless style. After heating up for a few seconds, I like to roll it and secure it with a clip. I'm going to open it after 5 minutes. So I'm moving forward to the next hairstyle, hairstyle number 6. This time I'm taking in section of my hair from my crown place and comb it.
So this hairstyle is not at all a curl, it's more like a wave and the natural wave. So for this, after placing the flat iron, I just twist one time the iron, and every time I'm just moving forward the iron one in section and hold it for 10-12 seconds. You can see here 5 times almost I hold it, and at the end the same process. And now I'm loosening it up, and voila, you can see how natural it's looking. It's a classic Hollywood curl, you can see.
Last hairstyle, I'm going to roll up my hair like this. I'm going to use a foil paper. Make sure your foil paper has no wrinkles, otherwise it's going to catch that shape. I mean the wrinkle shape is going to catch on your hair. Okay. So let it sit for 5 seconds. By that time I'm going to open this curl. Let's check how it turned out. This is again more like a beach wave going on your hair. You can make it by creating a plait, or you can even twist your hair and make a beach wave like this. Okay, so now the next one, I'm going to open the foil paper. This is really amazing. I think foil paper trick is more practical, if that makes sense. Yes. You can simply use multiple foils and leave it for 10 minutes after giving heat, and you can under 10 minutes you can create this fantastic wave. Yes. So for the video, and let me know in the comment section below which one is your favorite hairstyle. Mine was the plait braid one, that beachy way. If you like my video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next video.